Rocket fire from Lebanon set off explosions in northern Israel Tuesday, as Lebanon's Hezbollah militant group and Israel appeared to be spiraling to all-out war. It was not immediately clear whether the explosions were caused by rockets impacting or shrapnel falling from missile interceptions. Smoke was seen rising above southern Lebanon following a series of blasts Tuesday morning. The blasts come a day after Israel launched hundreds of airstrikes in southern and eastern Lebanon Monday, killing 492 people, including 35 children and 58 women, as the Israeli military called on residents to immediately evacuate places where it claimed the Hezbollah militant group stores weapons. The increasing strikes and counterstrikes have raised fears of an all-out war, even as Israel is still battling Hamas in Gaza and trying to return scores of hostages taken in Hamas' October 7 attack. Hezbollah began firing into Israel a day after the October 7 attack in what it said was an attempt to pin down Israeli forces to help Palestinian fighters in Gaza. Israel has retaliated with airstrikes, and the conflict has steadily intensified over the past year.